have a little time to spare. You'll enjoy each minute, I declare, while we're on the air. You can sing.
I was born in the most crowded street in Hong Kong. It's the Wan Chai Road, number 100.
All the while you sing.
One end of the street was the Cathay Theatre. And if you turn around the corner a little while, is the Oriental Theatre. So I was like in the middle of two theatres. I like going to the movies, and I can't remember. Sitting on the front row, because I was very little, and my sister was very little as well, so we paid one ticket, but two of us sat together. So it was unbelievable. They allowed us to do that with just about every movie. Jeanette MacDonald and Nelson Eddy doing that where they sang Indian Love Call, that song. I still remember that song. Because I love music from the very start, and I was imitating the Mills Brothers and trying to do something out of nothing. I couldn't speak fluently. I stutter a lot. And I got irritated, because in school the boys were laughing at me and all that. So I said, "Mom, I've got to get rid of this stuttering. What can I do?" So my mom's very good mom, said, "Now listen to me, son. Don't get excited. You're a smart boy. Just hold your breath. Take it easy. And you'll find the words will come out of your mouth fluently without stuttering." "Is that all? Is that your advice?" "Yes, try it." So I did. I tried it, and I succeeded. I got rid of my stuttering. As I say, listened to my brothers playing those 78 RPM records, and I admired the big band sound. I don't know why. I just loved it. So I loved Song of India by Tommy Dorsey, In the Mood by Glenn Miller, and Trumpet Blues by Harry James. So I was pretty close to knowing the best thing in life, in music, thanks to my brother. I love Artie Shaw because of his clarinet and his co-porter's Begin to Begin, which was a very, very strong arrangement that I admire a lot. And everything else that Artie Shaw played, I love. And that was a beautiful long recording of Concerto for Clarinet. It sounded very classical, but it was a concerto for his clarinet. He could play that licorice stick for a long, long time. And he was my ace clarinet player. Because my brother, Armando, he was the one who sort of gave me a lead. He learned how to play the saxophone. Of course, I didn't play anything except records, maybe. But then my brother was he was a genius as far as I'm concerned, because he joined my brother-in-law's band. My brother-in-law is a Filipino, and he led a big band in Shanghai. And of course, my brother was anxious to learn the saxophone so he could join my brother-in-law in the big band in Shanghai. Well, he did end up in Shanghai until he got tired of it and came back to Hong Kong. Then Hong Kong started to follow Shanghai. So we had a big band in the west end of Hong Kong, another big band on the north end of Hong Kong. So I got used to the big band sound, and they tried very hard to follow Tommy Dorsey and Artie Shaw, but they're way off. They're not nowhere near until I came along.